The roller coaster relationship between Bachelorette star Claire Crawley and former contestant Dale Moss has come to an end. The couple shocked viewers and Bachelor alums when they got engaged mere days after filming for season 16 of the hit ABC reality TV series began. But it was not long before signs of trouble began to pop up across social media. Both parties also made it pretty obvious, in fact. Dale's cousin, Debo Mills, unfollowed Claire on Instagram after she unfollowed him and later shared a vague all-caps message, writing, "We all know the truth. Now unfollow us in real life." The former Bachelorette hinted at her relationship troubles in a message on Instagram about visiting her mother, who has Alzheimer's disease and dementia. She wrote in the caption, in part, "She has good days and bad, just like we all do. Well, today I couldn't hide my hard day. A mother always knows." Without saying a word, she reached in her pocket and pulled out this tissue and just squeezed my hand. While rumors about their potential breakup have been swirling on social media for days, former pro football player Dale clearly did not want to continue the charade. In an effort to clear up any speculation about his and Claire's relationship, Dale released an official statement regarding their separation on January 19, 2021. The former Bachelorette contestant took to Instagram to share his thoughts, writing, "I wanted to share with you all that Claire and I have decided to go our separate ways. We appreciate the love and support we've received from so many people, but this is the healthiest decision for both of us at this time. We strongly believe in leading with love and always remaining true to oneself, something our families have taught and instilled in us throughout our lives. We only hope the best things for one another." As of the making of this video, Claire has yet to share her own statement. While there's no doubt that Claire and Dale got engaged very quickly, it seems like there was genuine interest on both their parts.
I will tell you, I'm a woman that knows exactly what I want and exactly what I'm looking for, and that's a benefit of being 39.
On January 13th, 2021, Dale joined the podcast Raising the Bar and admitted that he only joined The Bachelorette because of Claire. He shared that he had been asked to join the mega-popular ABC dating series three times before and turned them down each time. Dale explained, "I was nominated. I never actually signed up. I turned it down over and over and over again. I actually finally committed to it 4 days before everyone was supposed to leave for the show. And the only reason I committed to it was because Claire was announced as the Bachelorette at that time." So what caused the rupture between the duo? A source told Page Six that a big issue had to do with major milestones, where to move to, and if they'd start a family. The insider explained to the tabloid, "There's a whole bunch of problems between them. I don't know what the specific breaking point was, but she wants him to move to Sacramento and he's not crazy about that. She wants kids right away, he doesn't." But it looks like Claire won't have to stay single for long if she doesn't want to be. A familiar face from Bachelor Nation has already asked her out. Shortly after Claire and Dale split up, Spencer Robertson asked Claire out for coffee via an Instagram story. Fans of The Bachelorette will surely remember Spencer, who joined the season after Claire had already left with Dale. He came on as one of the four new men to join when Tayshia Adams was named the new Bachelorette. While he won the first impression rose from Tayshia, he didn't stick around much longer after that. Meanwhile, in Dale's world, things could open up too. BuzzFeed jokingly wrote of Dale's new status as a single man, so his DMs are open? Indeed they are, and we can only guess at how many messages he's receiving. Check out one of our newest videos right here. Plus, even more Nikki Swift videos about your favorite reality shows are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.